here with the new topic of transformation, that is assertive to interrogative sentence. Now, the simple statement which ends with full stop is called assertive sentence, and the sentence which asks a question and ends with question mark is called interrogative sentence. Now, one thing which you have to remember is that interrogative sentence always starts with helping verb or WH verbs. Okay, so here are the few rules how to convert assertive to interrogative. First is when there is no auxiliary verb, we will use do, does, did or don't, doesn't, didn't. Okay, for example, he played football. Now in this sentence, we will start with does. You have to use these words according to the tense and the verb will be of first form. So what will be the sentence? Does he play football? And we will end the sentence with question mark. Verb will be of first form and we will use do, does, did as per the tense. Next is never will be replaced with ever. For example, I never drink tea. Now, here we will start with do. Do I ever drink tea? Here the never will be replaced with ever and we will start with do. Next, everybody, everyone, all will be replaced with who. Okay, and then you have to add don't, didn't or doesn't as per the tense. For example, everybody wishes to be happy. Now in this sentence, everybody will be replaced with who. Then we will add doesn't wish to be happy. So what will be the sentence? Who doesn't wish to be happy? And we will end the sentence with question mark. Next rule is, if there is every plus noun, if there is man or girl, anything, at that end we will replace every with is there any, and then we will write noun, then we will write who, and then we will add don't, doesn't or didn't as per the tense as usual. For example, everyone wishes to be happy. Now in this sentence, every will be replaced with is there any, then as it is the noun which is used in the sentence, we will use that noun, then we will write who, that doesn't wish to be happy. So the sentence will be, is there anyone who doesn't wish to be happy? And in the sentence we will end with question mark. And next is nobody, no one and none will be replaced with who. For example, nobody could count my love for you. Now here nobody will be replaced with who. Who could count my love for you? And the sentence will be end with question mark. Next is, if there is no in the sentence, we will replace it with is there any, or else you can use who or what. You will use who for the person and you will use what for anything. Okay, so for example, there is no use of this no, then we will replace there is no with what. What is the use of this no? And we will end the sentence with question mark. Next is, it is no, it will be replaced with is there any or why. For example, it is no use of taking unfair means in the exam. Now we will replace it with why take unfair means in the exam, and we will end the sentence with question mark. Next is, nothing will be replaced with anything. For example, he said nothing about this matter. Now in this sentence we will start with did as per the tense. Did he say anything about this matter? It will be verb first form and we will end the sentence with question mark. Next is nothing but will be replaced with anything but or what. For example, Ram wants nothing but a government job. We will replace it with what does Ram want, and we will end the sentence with question mark. Next is, it doesn't matter. Now this word will be replaced with what, though, or it doesn't, does it matter. Okay, for example, it does not matter if you fail in the exam. We will replace it, what, though, if you fail in the exam. And we will end the sentence with question mark. Next, and the last important point is, while converting assertive to interrogative sentence, sometimes we have to change into negative interrogative sentence in some sentences. For example, he reads in this college. Now in this sentence, we will use negative word to make it interrogative. Does he not read in this?